legs feel annoyed. Millions of cats. You look to your right and you see a calico approaching with tail straight up in the air and nose leading the charge. And then you look to your left and you see a kitten meowing in a cage looking at you with the biggest heart melting eyes you've ever seen. You place your coat on the bench in the waiting space and a cat immediately pounces and rids itself of its entire winter coat all over the fleece of yours. This scene is where my project started. For the last week, I photographed the cats, dogs, and bunnies of the Knox County Humane Society. The goal of my project is to show you that the animal shelter is an extremely important asset to our community. Through my photographs, I hope you will see the heartache, love, and resilience of the animals in the shelter, and the devotion and commitment it takes to keep the place running smoothly. Three rabbits, 12 dogs, 135 cats, 8 birds, 1 gerbil, 1 guinea pig, 160 animals, 160 personalities, over 100 breeds, 70 adoptions a year, 100 volunteers a month, 450 volunteer hours a month, 13 paid workers. 0 to 5 euthanizations in a year, memorialized here. $102,000 in donations a year. $10,000 in canned donations a year. $47,000 in donations made in memory of someone or pet. $345,000 as a yearly budget. 20 years in operation, 6 hours open a day, 6 days open a week. Thousands of animals saved. All of this under one roof. I would like to thank all the workers and volunteers of the Humane Society who made this project possible, and all of the animals for providing me with endless new expressions and poses, as you can see here. Finally, I would like to thank Dee Peppy, my SME, for donating so much of her time to help me sort through, edit, and improve my photographs, as well as help me think